Mr. Plessy, did you have anything to do with Mr.?
I'm being framed. I need help.
You're being framed? Why do you feel you're being framed?
I don't know why. I need help. If my brother's out there, help.
What kind of help do you need?
Somebody to find out something.
Were you in that vehicle on Monday night?
What Monday night?
This past Monday. Were you in the vehicle with Mr. Clayton?
No.
You weren't?
No.
Why were you in the vehicle hours later when police caught up with the vehicle?
Because it was my vehicle. I was in it by myself. The newspaper say that two people was caught in it. And then the police say shells was found in the car. When I don't even own the gun.
So you had nothing to do with his murder?
No, I need help. Help me.
Do you know him?
I know of him. I bought weed from him a couple of times, and that's about it.
Was this a drug deal gone bad?
I haven't seen the man.
So you're telling us tonight that you're innocent?
I'm innocent, and I need your help. Please help me. Please.